50 state is very simple. Start in the 30s in Philadelphia, and Rob likened this food, and I said, you know what, there isn't any good cheesesteak in town. We moved from Philly in 2010. So the steak is shipped from Philadelphia. There's a company there that I buy from here. Provolone, white American, cheddar. We also have cheese whiz. The key to a good cheesesteak, it has to be on a very low temperature. Because usually the steak is very thin. If the temperature is too high, it's going to be really dry. You can't do a steak without amorazos. We were able to talk to Portland French Bakery, and they actually did a pretty good job of giving us a similar roll to the amorazo rolls. Everything comes with fries. Yeah, it's a pretty simple menu. And it's a very simple sandwich, very delicious, very filling. We like to kind of like tweak it a little bit to make it just a little bit better.